The digital world does not have distance. We call it the death of distance.
The beauty of it is that we're all interconnected. The bad thing is that we're all interconnected.
So you can be extorted online by somebody from anywhere else on the planet.
There are so many different types of threats in this landscape.
The technology is changing. The attack landscape is changing.
If you haven't done the basics to make sure your systems are defended, you're going to be that much more susceptible.
The assumption is not if I'll be infected, but when I'll be infected.
Tech giant Garmin has admitted falling victim to a cyber attack.
Hackers stealing private data and holding it for ransom.
It was the second such attack this month.
Cyber resilience is the security posture to be able to bounce back from any and all the types of threats.
Your susceptibility is so similar to the kind of human health side of things. Your risk goes up with underlying conditions. It is no different in the virtual environment.
Businesses realized that they needed backup as a means to recover the entire business, because it wasn't anymore about like a particular file that you could maybe live without. It was actually your entire business.
You can't build a wall around your operations because your operations have to exist in the world. Sometimes it's cybercrime season, just in the same way as sometimes it's flu season. And sometimes there'll be a pandemic. And once we know what it does, and once we know how to mitigate it, then we all do that. And we keep moving forward.